ليشهدوا منافع لهم ويذكروا اسم الله في أيام معلومات على ما رزقهم من بهيمة الأنعام فكلوا منها وأطعموا البائس الفقير.
الحمد لله. You often say Udhiya with a sheep, with a ram, but then you also say that we can offer Udhiya with livestock. So can we slaughter a camel or a cow? The answer is yes. However, due to the fact that a camel or a cow have more meat than a sheep, therefore, in Islam, what suffices through one sheep, this is equivalent to 1/7 of a camel or of a cow, which means I can offer one sheep for my house and my dependents. But if I want to take part in a cow or a camel, I can join 6 others. So the 7 of us would have 1/7 of this cow or camel, and this 1/7 would suffice for a single sheep. And not necessarily the whole 7 are all offering Udhiya. See, we can come on the day of Eid, and 2 of us want 2/7 of this cow for Udhiya, and the rest is being bought by an individual who wants the meat only. He doesn't want to offer Udhiya. So he takes his 5/7 to store in his freezer. There's no problem in that, and this is totally legit.
ليشهدوا منافع لهم ويذكروا اسم الله في أيام معلومات على ما رزقهم من بهيمة الأنعام فكلوا منها وأطعموا البائس الفقير.